You know what it's like when you don't have the right tools for the job? We do, because to protect children right now, we have to use vaccines that aren't well suited to the job we have to do. Vaccines can't take the heat. They have to be kept at between 2 to 8 degrees Celsius at all times. But we need to use them in some of the hottest places on Earth. It's like trying to keep an ice cream cold in the oven. Vaccines are really bulky to transport, but we have to move them thousands and thousands of miles while still keeping them cool. Sometimes we have to improvise. It's like being asked to fix something broken with a band-aid. Vaccines have to be injected by skilled staff, so our next challenge is to find people who can be trained up. Ouch! And they have to get it right. It can feel like you're being asked to fry an egg, but without a pan. So, we've got an issue with getting the vaccines where we need them, keeping them cold, and having the staff we need. Now, what are we missing here? Children. Most vaccines only work if you get several shots of them. And the hardest part of all this is for families to drop everything, sometimes for days at a time, and get their children to the clinic. A minimum of 5 times in the child's first year. Now you know why 22 million children miss out on their vaccinations each year. We know we can do a lot better and reach many more children. Just give us the right tools.